The following program is rated TV-MA-LSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
What the fuck? They got a new intro. What the fuck?
Okay.
Is there any spare coochie for me, please?
Hello. No one is available. To take your call. We won't stop. Please leave a message after the tone. Stop.
Thank you. I told you that we won't stop. We just did some shit. We just did a little
you motherfucker.
What is all this? So, you don't deal with the time.
You are in my space.
Come on, man. You gonna invite you?
Whatever. I got to go.
Let's go right now.
Hidden brother is the number. To the ticket off, okay? Because I got to go.
Where you going? You leaving? And I'm gonna call you later.
Whatever.
Yes, Lord. Yes. Here's my brother hit it.
Yo! This nigga goated, bruh. This nigga goated, bruh.
I take it where you going.
Yo, what's wrong with you, bro?
Thanks, you a freak.
That guy is dropping the schmeat off everywhere. BBW, everybody's going to get it.
Could you get the door for me?
My nigga, you straight?
Fuck is you trying to juke me, nigga? What the fuck is you doing, cuz?
Boy, I don't know why I thought this nigga was Tory Lanez, bro. I'm like, what the fuck?
Bro. Bro, how did this nigga turn the sound up? Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, the voice is kind of low. Damn, these earphones. Bro, how do this nigga get these fucking clips, my nigga? Like, all these shit is perfect.
You got trust issues.
I am trained in like three forms of Brazilian jujitsu, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I would have fucking turned that turn a nigga to a pretzel.
Yeah.
That's just
yeah.
Not a joke. There's some serious shit. I'm not a fucking joke, okay? Just letting you know, I have fucking feelings too, dude. Okay.
Who is this nigga? Nigga, who is you, nigga? That nigga talking like he got all the juice. Nigga, get the fuck out of here.
Yo, hey. Nigga, hold on.
Hey.
Yo, if he eating up in here.
Man, shut the fuck up. I heard you the first 8 times.
Bro, chill, bro. What? Jiu-jitsu, nigga?
Hold up. Hold up. The drinks on me and this bitch.
Nigga that married! Oh, hold on!
Bitch!
I can love you.
I can love you.
I can love you better.
The fuck Frost Files know about these?
Yeah. Damn.
You scared to say hi to her?
Watch out, bro.
I ain't gonna lie.
Listen to these audio clips. We some sick ass niggas, bro. Yo, what's wrong with us, bro? This nigga said, hurt me. Yo.
You better put your motherfucking finger down.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
No, watch out.
Get your man up, bro. Uh-huh. What the fuck are you talking about, nigga?
Yo, Carter, I'm going to keep it a bee. Childish, G.
Get your bitch ass up, bro.
Bitch,
who the fuck is you talking to? Like, yeah. Don't you ever call me no booger body, nigga. Drew Holiday looking ass. Well, I don't know who you talking to.
Can't take it, can you, motherfucker? No, you can't take me without coming ass. Ass.
Who the fuck called me booger body? Who called me fucking booger body, bro? Wait. Me. Why the fuck? What the fuck was that, bro? Yo, Vontae, appreciate you for the goddamn sub, bro. I really appreciate that. Yo, OTF, appreciate you for the big 4 months, my G. I really appreciate that. And Gunner, appreciate you for the goddamn sub. I'm gonna run y'all alerts so y'all it can read the messages too. Okay. All right, let's get it. I ain't gonna lie, I'm finna low-key put these headphones back the way that they supposed to go, because listen, this shit is ass. Bow. All right, man, get this shit the fuck off of me, man! Trying to do some different shit, nigga. Frog Files, don't use that. Don't use that. Because I know you're sniping, nigga. Don't use that. Anyways. Nah, you just be doing random shit. Bro, because back in the day, I had earphones that wasn't in the front. Now, I don't want these bitches running across me like that. Anyways, let's go.
And now, our feature presentation.
The following program is rated TV-MA-LSV.
One of one.
Strong language, sexual situations, and violence.
Swear to God.
It is intended only for mature audiences.
Are you calling me a 101? Trey look like a black left nut. I'm live right now. That was really rude on Black History Month to say that I look like a black left nut.
This is what we've been working all season for. Reload your gun, get your RPGs ready. We about to go out there and show these motherfuckers what it is. Now if you hear me say yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We used to get it in on the dance floor back in my day. We was pimping.
This nasty ass dance. You got it going on. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Man, right? Oh, he's killing it. He's killing it.
The fuck?
I don't have a VIP card.
Talking to,
man.
You know I ain't got no card, nigga. I
don't know. Hey! Nigga, do you come in this motherfucker and just want to start some shit?
Yeah!
Get the fuck out my face, nigga.
Yeah, nigga! On me! We ain't gonna go too crazy on it. We just gonna say it one time. Alright? Let's get it out the way.
We got this!
Let's just get it out of the way, bro. Are y'all
yes!
good? Now?
Is y'all Jesus,
good
yes! Now?
Y'all good? All right, bro. All right, bro. Bro, that's a freaky ass call. To be calling your mans after you hit it. What kind of freaks you take us for? What kind of freaks?
My neighbors are probably like, what's going on in here? I'm excited. I feel like we got the ass.
Nigga say, who is it? I ain't gonna lie, bro. I can't.
Motherfucker that put us knee deep in a pickle. We in a pickle because of you.
What's the
I came to
I
pick
no
you up, man.
What the fuck is this movie? Hey, my nigga, the way that I fucking just yelled, bro, the way I just fucking yelled in that quarter, in that, bro.
Motherfucker, you hit me.
You ain't never watched this movie? Nah, I don't know what this is. Give me your card. What's the name of the movie? What is it? Just go watch Damn Trey. You need to watch it.